first expedition, our first adventure, our first trip, I guess, just a trip. We're just going down to the Mark Twain National Forest, an area of the National Forest that's closest to us, and we're just going to kind of explore around. With my very limited knowledge of Gaia GPS, I'm going to try to find some trails, some off-pavement sections that we can explore, look for some possible campsites maybe. I don't know, just going to see what's out here.
Exciting, because I've never been out here.
Yeah, we've never done this. So it's going to be an experience, an adventure, to just come out here and just drive and check things out. And like I said, hopefully we can mark some locations in Gaia for some future overnight stays, some good campsites maybe.
So hopefully. It looks like there's a lot out here to do.
Yeah.
Hopefully this is first of many trips out here.
Yep, we're still figuring out our mattress situation. We ordered a mattress off of Amazon, and it's okay. We'll see. I don't think it's going to be thick enough. I don't think it's going to be comfortable enough, but we'll see how that turns out. But anyway, here we are driving down Highway 21, headed to the National Forest, and this road is affectionately known as Blood Alley because it's one of the most dangerous highways in Missouri. So that's fun. But we did pass a sign once we got back on the two-lane. There was a sign there, and I'm going to try to get a picture of it on our way back because I missed it, but that lets you know that you're entering Blood Alley, one of the most dangerous highways in Missouri, so it's always reassuring. So, alright, well, that's it for now.
Wish us luck. See you later. Takes much longer on the trails when we have to stop and move all the sticks off the trail.
pinstripes after this one.
Yep.
The tire hasn't cleared it. Yeah, we're not going the rest of the way.
Oh, we're not.
We're not. No. So this just, you can't see it at all. So you can't really tell on the video, but this trail just basically starts going into like a gully. It's just goes down into, I don't know, there's a, I don't even know if it's wide enough for my Tacoma, and it's there's sides on either side, just like you're going down like a creek bed, but a very narrow creek bed. So yeah, we're not going any further down this trail. Time to turn around and go back this way. Bless you. Success.
Good Lord.
And the fact that we got turned around.
Good job. Hopefully we still have a bumper.
Yeah.
The fun of off-roading.
Limbs that are sticking into the trail. amazing to think how much we just saw. Very little out all day, and I mean, we haven't even scratched the surface on.
We got down two trails?
Yeah, basically, like two side trails off of the gravel road that we were on.
And there's, I don't know how many out there. So, definitely have to go back. And
it's never, you know, just in our own backyard, never realized like how much is actually there. So, yeah, we're gonna plan on more trips to go out there and just get out there and explore some more and just see what we can find. So, yeah.
But it was a beautiful day. Still, it's 84 degrees. The wind was good. Everything was good. So, had a great day.
Didn't feel like it was 84 degrees. We were in the shade most of the time, you know, in the National Forest with trees all over. Nice shaded, nice breeze.
Yeah.
So, it was nice. Now we're hungry. In fact, we need to put that order in. So we're gonna stop, try to clean up the truck, assess any paint damage or anything that I've done, and get a wash, go get some food, and go home and relax before I have to start my work week all over again.